Hey guys and girls, White Ninja Art here, back with some more Stardew Valley, and we are going to continue where we have left off. We are on episode 12. We are currently running on day 23 of spring, year 1, with 12,339 in pocket, with a 5 hour and 21 minute playtime. So I do have to apologise because I haven't uploaded for a few days. The reason being, I have a lot of unit work coming in. I've already read these. So I have a lot of uni work coming in, which is obviously has to take priority, unfortunately. And on top of that, I've been prepping for job interviews and things like that. So unfortunately, they have had to come first, which is obviously a shame on you guys. Obviously, if you've been enjoying the series and you want to find out if I can actually do this, it will take a little bit longer. Because what normally happens is I will spend maybe a day or half a day just recording videos continuously, and then what happens is if I do get really busy, I can just schedule the videos. I don't know if you know about scheduling, but basically you make a video and you can just have it upload continuously pretty much until you've run out of videos. But I basically did that on my last set on up to episode 11, and just not had the time to be able to make any more. So I do apologize for that. I am starting to well, at the minute I am going to be extremely busy with uni work, which is a bit of a shame. However, I will upload as and when I can. Maybe just doing one every couple of days is probably going to be what it'll be until I actually have some downtime. I'm meant to be doing work now, but yeah, I thought you guys deserve another video, so I've just left it for the last, I don't know, couple of hours, and I'll do it after this, that's for sure. So yeah, so what we're going to do in this video is basically what I said in the last video. So I'm going to do all the usual water crops, blah 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 blah. I think I might go and buy some more turnips, but I don't know how many to buy, because this is quite a lot to grow, and if I get much more than this, I'm not going to have a chance to be able to actually water them all effectively, so efficiently, should I say, especially when I still need to get the sprinklers set up and I only have a couple of days. So I think what I might do is leave the harvest as the harvest is. I'm going to run out of water in a minute, aren't I? Yeah. I'm going to leave the harvest as the harvest is, I think, and I'm just going to focus on getting further down in the mines. Might be a good idea. I think it might be worth at some point as well to get a well. And place it round this section. Just means, yeah, I know it's only a small travel time, but it's, you know, each little bit counts, don't I suppose. Right, so let's see, one about half, so we'll get some more of this done. Times it 10, so it's not too bad. We'd probably get done by 12 to between 12 and 2, I think. I need to get a full day of watering as well, actually, or a water day, which I need to go and check the weather report, because I don't think I've done that yet. I'll eat some berries. And that should give us some energy to be able to continue doing this. Obviously, I need the energy as well for the going in the mines. I think I should be able to get to a point of silver now, which is not too bad. If I'm able to rush it, I might even go for gold. Obviously, getting them sprinkler upgrades would be massive help. Saying that, getting the water can upgrade is going to be huge as well, but we'll see about that. Yeah, I think I'm not going to get any more crops. I think it'll just be too much. Just will not have time to do anything until at least get the upgrade. And I think what I'll do is when I can actually go and get the upgrade for my watering can, I'll start the morning mining until a certain point where I can actually go and get the watering can, because obviously you can't go and think until 9 a.m. or something. That's 3 hours wasted doing nothing. Saying that, I need some more berries as well, so I should probably get that soon. So that's good. Yeah, so is anyone else studying at the moment? If you are, what are you guys studying? And how are you finding uni or college or even school, actually, if you're at school? Because I think for everyone, actually, the year's going to be coming to the end soon for the schools anyway. So definitely interesting to find out how people are getting on. God, this, I'll tell you something, this doesn't half take the mick. I never remember having this many, especially this early. Oh, let's go and water the can. Right, okay, so I'll get the. This will be the last water now, because I'll be able to finish the rest of it. Off the next water, I probably need to eat another berry, I think. Because that's quite a lot of energy used. So we're nearly. So it'll be around 2 o'clock on. Just after 2 when I finish. Not too bad, I suppose. Yeah, just after 2, so it's not bad at all. Right, I think what I'll do, eat one more of them. Go and quickly check the weather report, because if it is possible, I might still have time. That was clear and sunny. Oh, well, go and fuck yourself. I need to make sure I don't accidentally go to the dance tomorrow. That would be really bad. Sorry about the sirens. Shit's going down somewhere. Right, let's have a look. Oh, I went for fruit bats. Okay, that's pretty cool. Free energy, I suppose. Actually, do they give me good energy? Do you actually give me brilliant energy? Holy shit. Okay, that's pretty cool. And you actually need some of these as well for your bundles, so, you know. I suppose it all pays off. I think the other ones, though, the mushrooms, is because you have to normally get them from caves, I think. So it's a little bit more difficult, whereas these are normally seasonal achievements, I suppose. They'll leak there, haven't they? Eat that. So I am going to go and do some mining, just for the simple fact that, well, why not? I've got loads of time on that, so. I got quite a few berries. I need to go and do a hunt and actually go and do a run round for berries before summer comes in. So we're on level 30, so we should start hitting silver soon. Bloody better anyway. Oh, nice bit of hardwood. I cannot see anything. This is going to make things a bit more difficult. God damn it. I think it's just going to be a simple fact of keep digging until you can't walk over a spot, because you can't walk over stairs. There we go. Another dark one. Bloody hell. What the hell's going on here? I think what I'll do is I'll start from the top and work down. That way, if I get stuck, it means I've got out, so. Now I'm starting to feel tired, so I need to eat some of these. I think I've got quite a bit of time, so I'm not in a mega rush. However, I do feel like I need to get out of this bloody place. Might be better to actually kill these. Wow, that's taken a while. Oh, that's mine though. Thank you. Cannot for the life of me see the exit anywhere. I always say, as long as you can get 5 levels on a floor, it's worth doing, but to be honest, I don't even think I'm going to get that here, because I can't see anything. I need a bloody glow ring. And I'm getting tired. Normally the floors aren't next to walls, they're normally in like a stone in the middle of the floor. But to be honest, it doesn't look like this is going to be a successful run at all. Think what I might do is just call it quits today on this run already, running down here, because I don't want to be using tons and tons of resources just to not get anywhere, and I've only got 2 floors down, so it's terrible. Yeah, I'd probably have been better just doing this. Instantly a better start, what the freaking hell. Topaz over there. Probably worth getting, to be honest. Yeah, worth it. 2 topaz. Right, I'm going to get out of here. There's not really much point trying to do this. It's on 9 o'clock already, and I'm already exhausted, pretty much. I don't have to use every single berry that I've got just to get nowhere. At least got 1 piece of silver, right? The only thing I can think is if I don't get any iron, is probably buy a couple of. See, the problem is quite expensive, isn't it? Obviously, I need to make some sprinklers, but I think it's 5 ores per one, which is quite a lot. See, once you actually start getting like into the millions and that, it's easy. Like, money's not really a problem. You can just do what you want, but. Obviously, early on, money is a big issue. Right, so we'll get rid of that. We don't need that. Let's see what I've got stacks of in here. I wish they had a quick stack button. That'd be bloody lovely, that. So I'll do that. That's the first bit of hardware gone. That's interesting. Right, I might have it's only just 20 past 10, so it's getting quite late. There's probably not going to be too much I can actually do. On Tuesday, I don't know what the reset day is for the berries. I don't know if it's on a time period or not. Right, so it's 11. I'll see if there's anything on the beach and collect anything here. I can't remember. Yeah, there's a couple of things. Okay, there's one there. That might be it, actually. There might not be much here. Grab what I can, head back, because I think it's just after 1. So I need my energy to be fully filled, so I don't want to push it too much. Alright, so I best head back. I do wonder, actually, if there's some secrets that I held on the beach and stuff like that at certain times of the night. Because I know there is a special monster, isn't there, that you can be found on the beach. Never really looked into it too much, though. The hell was Shane doing out at that time? I think it was Shane, wasn't it? Hope I get back in time. I think I'm going to skip putting anything away and just try and get into bed before. Oh damn it, I'm not going to make it. I don't know if it gets past 1 o'clock. You don't actually get full energy. Yeah, we'll see, won't we? If I don't get full energy, I could be a bit screwed here. Yeah, I got most of it back. I was a little bit late there, mind. Alright, okay, let's get rid of that. That, and that. However, I do have less to do now, so that's good. Pretty good. Alright, okay. Let's pick all these up. So what I'm going to do, I think, is keep the leeks, because the leeks give some really, really good energy. Sell the rest, keep the leeks. That way, I will have enough energy. Yeah, that can go, that can go. So can that, 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 and that. Now, all I'm thinking is keep one horseradish, because I know sometimes quests come in for horseradish, so definitely worth it. Keep. That's 8 and 4, and sell them 3. Actually, what I'll do is I think I'll eat one to get full energy back, or majority. Yeah, get rid of the rest. That way, I've sort of not really messed up too much. Really, just wait for all the big crops to come in, isn't it? Well, to get money, especially on payday, because I'm gonna have to make sure I get more than enough. I think it's blueberry, isn't it? That I'm gonna go for, or cranberries. I can't remember which season. What season's which one again? However, 24th, it should be the festival today, but I'm definitely not going to it. It's such a waste of time. Don't get anything from it, to be honest. And it's just not worth doing. More important things to do. I do need to go and see if it's raining tomorrow. Because that's important. I've noticed actually quite a lot of popularity in this game. When it came out, obviously, it's sort of like a Stardew Valley, Harvest Moon style game. And I know the creator said like he was never sure if it was going to be a successful game, but it obviously has, and it still is really successful. I don't know if you've looked at it on Steam and that, but it's still on one of the top purchased games to play, so people are obviously taking some great interest into it. Obviously this set of series isn't going to last forever, and I'm not going to that. So this series isn't going to last forever. I'm hoping it's not going to rain tomorrow as well, because I might not be able to hand this in, because he might not be there. Yeah, so this series won't last forever, so I'll have to come up with some new stuff. Obviously, new content will be coming out for this game at some point. I'm waiting for the creator to actually do that. but obviously he is thinking of doing stuff like multiplayer, so that's going to be really, really interesting. I can't wait to see that happen. I am debating if to do videos on mods. I know like a lot of mods out there, and I know some of them are really popular and some of them are actually really, really cool. Some sort of destroy the game, the whole some destroy the game and the point of the game, because you can just basically play infinite money game. And I've seen some people who are playing and they're on like year like 12 or 14 or something like that. It's like, holy hell. Like, even on my other account, I think I'm only on year 4 or 5, I think. But then again, I suppose I've taken a lot of my time out to start doing this one now as well. And I haven't been on the other account for a long time. So I should probably do that at some point, because I have quite a lot of stuff to do on there yet. I've got an ancient seed farm coming up, or starting to build, which is really, really fun actually. You make so much gold off it. So that's quite good. I want to do the skull cavern. I've seen some really, really far levels at 500 and something on the skull caves, which is quite interesting. Don't get much apart from the iridium ore though, which is a bit of a shame. God, come on, watering can. Excuse me. I should be getting another set of strawberries in at some point as well, actually. They did say that if you plant them one day, I think you're going to get 3, but it might have been 2 harvests out of it. Either way, it's not too bad, because I've got quite a lot of gold still for the next season is what I needed. I think it was about 20,000 I needed to make sure that I did half decent on it. I do need to go and check for berries. I'm just hoping I can get some, because I am going to need them in summer. However, I do get the spring and summer, so that's the baths, which is really, really important, because then you can just max yourself out, go to the baths, heal up, start again. But only problem with that is you do then have to walk around, which then obviously takes a little bit of time. So Jesus, right, let's see. I don't think one water will, I think I might have to do it twice. Well, what are we on? We're on like 22 minutes, so not too bad. We're still running in time on the video. I think every one of these is going to be like a 2-day video progression, isn't it? So it's going to be like a 56 episode bloody thing. God. Can people watch it for 56 episodes? Oh, for God's sake. Hi, cat. So that's... Right, one more should be enough. What I'll do is, if I do go mining, which might be a possibility still, is I might take some leeks with me. That way I can stay full energy and try and get them 5 levels I wanted. Right, so that's us all watered up. Right, so it's not a daily occurrence, which is shit. Just like the mushrooms, then, I'm guessing. But I'm just guessing you're getting them at different times. Right, oh yeah, I want to go and check the weather. Very important. I don't think it'll matter too much, though. I knew it. Fucking knew it. I knew it would rain. I bet you he's not in the bloody thing. I will take them anyway. I think it's only barge you need, isn't it? And I'll guarantee that he's not there. Ugh. So now, I hope I get there in time. Okay, he's there. So that's pretty good. That's promising. By getting this upgraded, it's like a massive time saver, like so much. And you can only do it on a day that's raining the next day. So, and I know I need to get there before 4 o'clock, so I best hurry the hell up. No! I hate this guy! Oh, what a dick! Bet you the museum's open though, isn't it? Oh, it's not. Yeah. Bloody hell. The one day that it actually rained. Oh, fuck off. That's really annoyed me, that, because we've been waiting for so long to get it. God damn it. And I don't think it normally rains 2 days in a row, that's for sure. However, that does mean I can have a full mining day tomorrow, which is good. It might possibly mine, rain again. Very, very much doubt it. But we can hope, can't we? I suppose. Oh, we are on 26 minutes. I'm probably not going to go and do any mining now. I'm not going to waste all my energy and all the berries doing it. I'll just have a big mine tomorrow and try and get down. Really annoying. Doesn't look like there's any berries anywhere. They mustn't spawn after a certain point. Bit irritating. That's the point, actually. Do we have any? Bring Jodie a cauliflower. She ain't getting one of them. Reach level 40 and build a coop. Okay, so I'm not doing any of that. Maybe get a hit level 40, but go and have a look at spring onions as well, I suppose, can't I? Right. Oh, quite a few spring onions, so at least there's something down here for me. So irritating, it's really annoying me that it took so long for it to actually rain, which is the annoying thing. Definitely not like England, is it, where it rains all the bloody time? Well, never mind. We'll have to try and work around it. I think I'll have to, there's a good chance I'm going to have to sort it out in summer. It's going to be the way I'm going to have to do it. Are we on 7? Great, thanks. So I can't go up there because obviously that's the, what the hell, that's the log that you need to upgrade for. I suppose I've managed to get a few pickups, but nothing amazing. I do need to make sure I keep on top of this, because right near the end, I will have to redo all this before season's out. Oh god, there's a worm there. Thank you. Some dirt. Don't think that's another worm pile, is it? No. There's another one. No book. Means absolutely nothing. I don't think there'll be a great deal up here either, but always have a look, can't you? Oh, there's another worm there. Nah, I'm just gonna cut it shorter this one because I can just what's it called? I can go for a full day of mining tomorrow, which is going to be the fun bit. Yeah, so I'll go and drop off anything that I've actually collected. I'll check the weather for the day after, which will probably just be sunny, because that's just my luck. Probably sunny for the next year now. I don't know, you might get lucky. I need to get a weather totem. That sort of helps massively. So we'll get rid of put that in there, and that in there, that in there, and get rid of that. Okay, so we're gonna cut it short of this one, because there's not a great deal I can do now. Couldn't go mining, did bits and foraging, got a little bit of gold, I suppose. Foraging I got quite a lot, actually. So it is raining, so we're gonna have a look what tomorrow holds. Please be raining. Oh, wow, yes. that luck though, holy shit, that's never gonna happen again, is it? So I've got a big harvest coming in, so I'm gonna stop the video here, guys. Obviously I don't want to run over too much, so we'll just hit a 31.2 minute mark. It'll be, so we're currently standing at 37,616 with 15,446. We're 28 in the month. Yeah, so we've only got 3 days left. So this could benefit us pretty well, because we've got a big harvest just come in. Gonna go and drop the water can off, which can be upgraded, which will be ready for use the day after tomorrow. Which will be the 27th, which will just be in season for summer with the big harvest coming in, which is fantastic. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Stardew Valley. Sorry about the delay in videos. I will try and keep on top of it, but obviously I have to prioritize doing work over making videos, unfortunately. But I will try and keep on top of it. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and I'll see you next time for some more Stardew Valley.